Hello everybody, my name is ZuBoat and welcome back to City Bus Manager. Now, I noticed last video, you guys really liked it. There was a lot of views. So we're back at it again. And today, I thought, let's give that Baker Bus scenario a go. I thought about doing a normal save, but I thought, I've noticed a lot of people doing this scenario, a lot of people in the comments, a lot of people on Discord saying they're doing it. So, how about I join you guys along for the ride? So let's bring back Bakers. The year is 2014. Baker Bus is on the verge of collapse. You buy the heavily in debt bus company off some shady owners. Do you have what it takes to bring back Bakers? Or do you think you should shut down operations? You have very limited resources, dying routes, angry customers. Can you bring back Bakers? Also, sorry if you can hear things outside. Roadworks. So, here we are. Fun times. Since last episode, I had to make a few changes because I forgot a few things, but that was updated on the scenario before I actually released it. Of course, we're 100 grand in debt, so I'm instantly going to get rid of that by taking out a loan. So, the idea is we've got to try and bring Bakers back. So, we're going to see how the routes do. And then go from there, pretty much. So, our fleet consists of 4 Plaques and Presidents, an Optair Solo, an E200, 3 G2s, and 5 Streetlights. One which I found the registration of in the end, after my friend Mac helped me find it. Now, unfortunately, the routes don't start until tomorrow, so instead of waffling on for the next 10 in-game hours, I'll just skip ahead. Okay, I've sat through Monday, watched workers run around like little maniacs. They got me thinking, got to get a work schedule. Now, obviously, we're trying to save as much money as possible, so I'm thinking that we have the mechanics only work in the evening, and same for the cleaners. So if we have to fix anything or clean anything, it needs to be between these times. I don't remember if we have researching unlocked. We do. So the researcher can be here between then and then. We currently don't have ticket inspectors. Ticket inspectors are a great way of making money now in CBM. It's like a money glitch. We're currently not going to do anything. I want to see how the routes do on their own first hand. So, have we got a shift? Well, I've not set the shift schedule up. I don't care what goes on what, and apparently we're down one bus. I'm sure we can fit it in somewhere. The game does this sometimes, and you can just put it somewhere like this can go there, and that can... Oh, it can almost go there. Is there nowhere that can go? Do I need to buy a bus? I do, I need to buy a bus. Okay, then, we'll buy... We'll just buy a brand new... The year is just the end of 2014, so keep that in mind. We'll just buy a small little E200. Boom. Make it white. Registration could be YX64DRM. DRM. No. Everything can be... What do you mean, no? What? Huh? What do you mean, no? What have you done differently? What? Excuse me? How? Confused? Me is confused. Wednesday, Okay, copy this. This game is weird today. CBM's so weird sometimes. We have some things with internet as well, so we're going to want internet. We'll just do this one because... I have low hope on the routes tomorrow. But let the next day begin. In my opinion, a wage increase will be appropriate. Well, guess what, my good friend? No. Oh. Yeah, we are paying them like 10 quid under what they are expecting. I think we might lose some drivers, you know. Just guessing that we might lose some. What's the first bus to go out? That street light on the X75. I am crossing my fingers that this is gonna go okay. Hang on, what's happened there? I saw that. That's on the 94. How did I not see that when I was doing last video? Boom. There we go. Fixed. So, X75, we've got another X75 coming in hot. It's before rush hour, it'll be fine. It'll be fine. Just wait until rush hour hits. Yeah. Yeah, we're waiting until rush hour. Okay, I have hope for the 9. And the 94. 9 and 94, come on. They're just express routes. They don't do very good in CBM anyways. Ha. That's so funny. Wow. Oh, God. Oh, no. This isn't good. Oh, this ain't good. This ain't good. This is not good. This is just... This is terrible. Okay, and it's rush hour now, and this is what we're picking up. Oh, and they need timings as well. Oh, God, okay. So there's a lot we've got to do. First off, panic about the fact that none of these routes are making money. Okay. We'll panic. What are our these looking like? There we go. That's how you make money. Contract. Yeah, we'll accept that and we'll start that tomorrow. Where are we going to get the buses? We're going to have to ditch a service run. We're just going to have to bin off a service run. We'll call this the M1. And it's... it's from here. Wait, can this reach? Oh yeah, it can. To a train station. They're far away. Yeah, they're far away. Yeah, the nearest one's quite far away. I mean, I assume one is close here, but we don't have it expanded. Let me have a look at Google Maps. To see what we can do. Is an expansion in order? Somewhere. No, the next train station on this line isn't for a while. So we just have it... Take it to the train station in Stoke. Thank you. Okay, route is done. Now, I've noticed that it goes through Kiel, so I think the best bet is to get rid of the X75. But this is Madeley to Stoke Station. This will save us from being in severe debt. This is contract, and we're getting a crap ton of money. And you know something? I'm a person who likes money. I mean, who doesn't? So let's sort out timings. Let's put one there. One, put four at this Newcastle. Some at the station. One there. It comes back to Newcastle. Oh, actually, I would prefer this. Let's try and knock 4 minutes off. So knock one off there, knock one off there, knock one off there. And then just do that. It might be a bit late leaving, but it's fine. We'd actually start this today, but we don't have the buses. So I'll have to start tomorrow. I guess today we'll just make no money. Oh, that is not good. That's really not good. Oh yes, we also need sort timings, don't we? So consider, oh, that's a lot of minus. So we're gonna get rid of the X75. So let's deactivate. It'll continue running for the rest of the day, but won't run starting tomorrow. Oh, that's so bad. That is so bad. Okay, edit timetable. Sort the nine out here. How much? We've got about 12-ish minutes we can put on this. So put some garden, put one at Gardener's Close, one at Mullen View, one at Nettlebank, put two at the bus station. One at High Lane, one at Navy of Clubs, one at Gardener's Close. Still got a few minutes. Extra one there. Extra one at Nettlebank, and then extra one here. Perfect. That's a nine sorted. Now the 94. Put one at Mayfield. One here. One in Tunstall. How much have we got to work with here? Oh, pretty much a lot now. Because we've gone past that point. Put one there. We'll have it sit at the bus station for a while because we've got a lot of times to work with. Two there. Have it sit in Tunstall for a while. One there. One there. And then it can sit in Biddulph for a good 10 minutes. Wouldn't like it to, you know, but it's fine. How are we doing? Terrible. Yay. Yippee. Let's unlock all these researches as well. Not that, not that. We're definitely going to get ticket inspectors soon. They are good for money. We don't need these currently. But yeah, let's get some ticket inspectors. Let's just get six, or just these. Four will do. Okay, the day is finished. We don't really need to clean or fuel any of these because, one, we don't have money, and two, they don't need it. No one's reviewed us yet. Oh, that's terrible. I don't think I've looked at ticket prices yet. I haven't. You know, maybe if we had good ticket prices, the buses might be doing a bit better, so just knock it down a bit. Day ticket, £6. Weekly ticket, £22. Yeah, hopefully people don't hate us too much. Anyways, so tomorrow we're going to start the M1, which hopefully will help us make some money. And we'll also have ticket inspectors working from the beginning of the day. So let's hope for a better day tomorrow. Let the day begin. I have not done the shift schedule. Oopsie doopsie, oopsie daisies. I have not done the schedule. Random event incoming. Is it good? That's it's 30 grand, but it's probably asking for a bit too much. Unless I can run one bus on it. Can I run one bus on it? So long turn to here. Can I run one bus on that? I would like to see if I can see. I would like to see if I can run one bus on it. I can. Might not be a bad idea then, and we'll put a decker on it. Yep, we'll do it. And we'll have deckers running on it. Just watched our first M1 bus go out. There it is. It is my favourite bus, actually. DX61 EOM. It was 248 when it was at Baker's. Quite liked it. What a long dead run. Now, obviously, we don't care how many people get on this, but I am going to be a bit curious. And it's off. Two people, four people. Is this going on the M1 yet? That street light is. I think I saw that two other street lights are on it. Ooh, seven people. Here it is, coming to the end of the first trip. And I just watched the money counter go up so far. £629 from just one. Very, very nice. Service work is still doing terrible. I think it might be a shout if we get rid of... If we make them every hour. Yeah, I think we just make them every hour. Because they're barely picking up people every 30 minutes. Will they even pick up people at every hour? Only one way to find out. So tomorrow we've also got a lot of buses hanging about now. Could get another contract. Again, we're trying to make money here. What other contracts have we got that could make us bank? We got that one. These are like late-ish ones. What's this? Interesting. What's this? Okay. Okay. It says willing to make the most money, and I like money. Money is fun. And because it's right next to the station, it might not need much. To fit in with IRL, we'll name it B5. Stoke Station. To Spet 365. Just make it an express route. Boom. And then... They would probably come around here. They would loop back around, stop there, and head back at what? Why are you doing that? You're down. What the hell? Okay, then, go out that way then. I swear that's a way you can come out. Maybe I'm going insane. What is it doing there? It wouldn't do that. We might have deckers on it. There's a low bridge right there. Roof is coming off. If you go that way. No, what are you doing, game? Get with the times. That rope. The game is a bit weird every now and then. It's just how it is, you know. Okay, there we go. Gotta make that money. Gotta make the money. Wait, hang on. We have a mini bus. We have a solo. Nah, let's wait until tomorrow. Let's wait until tomorrow. I am after making money, but I'm not that desperate. See, look at that. Ticket inspectors are money makers. Look at all that they're getting. My God. As usual, our service work is doing absolutely beautiful. Picking up no one. Love to see it. Sarcasm. And thanks to the contract, we're in the green. Lucky us. Also think we need to adjust the work schedule now, considering we'll be doing a lot of later work, so we'll just bump it up like that. But eventually the contractor is going to care about the fact that there's no one on the bus, so that's something to be worried about. Start tomorrow, we'll finish tomorrow, and then I'll end the episode. I'm trying to make these CBM videos a bit shorter. I know some people prefer the longer, less edited content, but I've got plans. I can't record forever, I'm afraid. The shy lights are in. Well, two of them aren't, but three of them are. Three shy lights are in. So, yippee. Oh, I hate and love this. I love playing hard, like super hard mode, but same time it's a bit annoying. Our main goal at the moment is pay off that loan. Need to get that done. Hopefully making the 9 and 94 every hour will help. We'll keep the X75 there, just for the future, in case we want to bring it back. But yippee, we're making money now. That's good. People aren't happy with everything, but that's fine. Don't be. Being happy is overrated. All the bosses are back. Let's begin the next day. This time with another contract. Gotta make that money. And this time with every hour on our routes instead of every 30 minutes. I'm really hoping that makes them decently full now. If not, I'll cry. Still picking up, like, no one. It's hyper-realistic, don't get me wrong, but I would like to pick up half a bus full at least. Pretty please. With a cherry on top. Forgot to activate this for today. Oops. It's activated now. I've also realised we've got that other contract going on. So busy. We're going to be nice and busy. Dear ladies and gentlemen, you really do exceptional good work. What? No, you say dear company name. We're not an audience. Also, I've realised I kind of want to change that. There we go. Less opening hours. I don't want my service workers working. Like, much at least. Just like stop working. Imagine working. Oh, this is going so bad. So bad. Maybe we'd sell our deckers at some point as well. Might be a shout. Maybe just a president, so. Of course, we might want to keep some for like spontaneous rail replacement. They might be busy. We'll see. That's for another day. That's for another episode. If you guys want to see more of this, if you do, comment. I always feel skeptical with ZuBoat Manager. videos because I just don't get it. I don't understand the appeal in these videos. But apparently it's the only thing my channel's good at because I had a break from CBM content for a while. Did tried other stuff, but no one was watching it. You guys just didn't watch it. 50 views max on any of them videos. But I released that scenarios video, and sorry, I just flipped my pedal. And what, it's on like 700 views. I'm like, what the hell? Should I just? I'm not Zubo. I'm City Bus Manager person. Feel like that? Well, that's who I am. Shuttle service. Woohoo! Pick up people. Maybe. Who knows? I don't know. Do it. Pick up people. Forcing you. We've got this going on the B5. We've got this going on the M1. I am interested on seeing how this does. Hoping it doesn't pick up many. At the same time, I do want it to pick up people. Is that no one? Oh my god, there's no one. Oh my god, the contractor's not going to be happy. No one, you serious? Oh my god. That's shocking. That is shocking. Oh my god. I love that. Amazing. Oh, hello. We've got something. That is indeed something. Holy crap. That's why we need to keep some deckers. So that. Wish my service buses could be like that. But no. They're off being annoying and not filling up. Oh, that went to 2 bars on the thing then. You picked up 2 green bars worth of your bus. Yippee. Thing is, if we had subsidies on and had like a normal CBM rate, that would be making bank having 5 people on a bus. But anyways, guys, sadly I have run out of time, so I'm going to have to end it here. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, like and subscribe, comment if you fancy. If you want to see me continue with this, tell me in the comments below, and if I'm motivated to do so, I will. But I've been ZuBoat. I will see you guys in the next one. Bye bye.